language of the birds. In a small Russian city, a merchant lived with his wife. They had a son, Vasily, who was wiser than his age. Once, when all of them were having their lunch, a nightingale, who sat in a cage over the table, started singing sadly. The merchant was angry and could not bear it. He said, "If anyone would tell me what this nightingale is saying, I would give him half of my property." Vasily, who was just 6 years old, replied, "The nightingale is foretelling that a time is near when you will be my servants. You will draw me water, and mother will give me the towel to wipe my face and hands." The merchant and his wife got so angry after listening to this that they immediately decided to get rid of the child. They built a little boat, put the sleeping Vasily into it, and let it sail into the open sea, much against the wish of Vasily. The prophecy. Suddenly, the visionary nightingale flew out of its cage into the boat and sat on Vasily's shoulder. Then, the boat came to the seashore. A ship approached it with its sails spread. The captain of the ship saw the boy, took pity on him, and adopted him as his son. The next day, Vasily said to the captain, "The nightingale foretells that a storm is about to come. It would break the masts and shatter the sails. You should go back to a place of safety." But the captain of the ship did not listen to him. At once, a storm arose and the masts were shattered and the sails torn down. Misfortune had befallen. They now built new masts and new sails and continued on their journey. Now, Vasily said, "The nightingale sings that there are 12 pirate ships coming to meet us and they will make us prisoners." The king's decision. This time, the master of the ship trusted him and returned to the shore. After a few days, the ship arrived at the city of Kalinsk. Now, the king of Kalinsk was much tensed. For the past many years, a crow, its wife, and its child had been flying and screeching in front of the window of the palace. The servants at the palace tried a lot to drive them off from the window, but they could not. The king announced the reward for the person who would drive them away. Vasily heard this and came to the palace. He told the king that he could understand the language of the birds. All the windows were open. Vasily then listened to what the birds were talking and told the king, "Your Majesty, 3 crows are flying here. The Papa Crow, Mama Crow, and Master Crow. The Papa Crow is disputing with Mama Crow as to whom the son belongs to, whether to the father or to the mother. They are asking for a decision." The reunion. The king thought and replied, "The Master Crow belongs to the father." As soon as the king gave his decision, the Papa Crow flew to the right with the Master Crow, and the Mama Crow flew to the left. The king adopted the boy, and the boy was treated with great kindness and honor. Vasily married the princess and received half of the kingdom as dowry. After some days, Vasily set off for a journey to foreign lands. In one city, he stayed just for a night. In the morning, when he got up, he wished to wash. So the master brought him water, and the mistress brought him the towel. Vasily spoke to them and got to know that they were his father and mother. The nightingale's prophecy had come true. He wept with joy and fell at their feet. He took them along to the city of Kalinsk, and they lived together.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.